hair?
That was the day nurse. But you never saw the night nurse, did you? A certain Miss Finch.
Poor Miss Finch. She fought it as long as she could. But then one night...
Richard.
Miss Finch, please, not again tonight.
We have so little time. Soon they'll be taking out your stitches and I'll have lost you forever.
Please, Miss Finch.
There is such a thing as ethics. Remember, you are a registered nurse.
Ethics? Once I had ethics. Once I was young. Once I had ideals. Once I was registered. And then you happened.
Miss Finch, for 5 nights now, you have been taking my pulse. I find it hard to believe that you have never noticed this simple band of gold.
You bother me. You bothered me from the moment they wheeled you into that operating room. I can't understand it. There's a kind of animal thing about you.
Please, Miss Finch, my adhesions.
Let's crash out of here. Let's steal an ambulance and make a run for the border.
Miss Finch, you're not fit to wear that uniform. You're rotten to the core.
Beat me. Hit me. Beat me till your arms ache. You know I'll only come crawling back for more.
Miss Finch, you're forcing me to take measures to protect you from yourself.
Flame. That's what it was, Helen.